the main window switch on the driver's door, just take a plastic trim tool and you're just gonna pry it, pop it up, pull it out of the way. Then you're gonna have this red tab. That's a little lock tab right in there. Pop that up, squeeze that gray tab, push it in, and then pull this connector right out. Then just reverse procedure. I'm gonna take that, slide it in, push that red lock back down, lock it in place, then line it right up in the door panel and push it down.